La ley de Ohm, la relación entre voltaje, corriente y resistencia, se resume en un enunciado llamado ley de Ohm. Ohm descubrió que la corriente en un circuito es directamente proporcional al voltaje impreso a través del circuito y es inversamente proporcional a la resistencia del circuito. Es decir, corriente es igual a voltaje partido resistencia. Entonces, para un circuito dado, voltaje para mayor que 100 ohmios.
So first, the disc that I won the tall dollar with, my Comet. I really like this disc because it generally flies pretty straight, or I guess whatever line I put it on. And my new favorite disc, my Champion Eagle. I really like to throw this disc for him.
Right on.
My Diamond, my go-to backhand disc, is awesome. I don't know what to say about it. It's also blue. My Stingray, my flippiest disc, I guess, in my bag. My Ying Yang
Stalker.
Stalker. Stalker. throw it backhand. Driver. Just a normal shot. And a leopard. I used to throw it a lot, but I don't really throw it that much anymore. But yeah, it's nice to have in here. And then my one and only putter, Legacy Closer. Yeah, it's pretty solid. And that's it. I just didn't talk about my bag. And thank you so much to Jen for this awesome bag. I've only had it for a couple months, but absolutely love it. And thank you so much to FBO for having us here every week. And thanks for the free bag.